Hey everyone, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Last time we got all the way up here, and off camera I was getting a few lives, and let's go down to the first workroom for a minute. I actually collected every crystal in World 1 and gem. So let's go back up. Off camera, I'm gonna still work on collecting these crystals. But now, we have sewer or later. So without further ado, let's go. Unlock a new pass by earning the yellow gem elsewhere. At least there's no ill. How many? I still like this music. He's going to burn me if I get... Now! Alright. Yes. I didn't know they were gonna sink. Okay. Now. That was close. Checkpoint and Nooga Booga. Get on the platform. Come on, I cannot be stuck at the very beginning. You know what? Forget that box. I don't know how I'm gonna make it. That was lucky. What happens if I fall down here? Oh, I can't. Thank you. there's a booga booga over there. I missed 6 boxes. Don't worry, the nitro crates will probably destroy the ones here. Oh, there's an ale. Azuka. Jump! 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 Oh, it'll just appear again. So I can hit it. Reappear? Now. What's over here? Crystal and an ooga booga. Jump. That was lucky. I almost have every box. I'm pretty sure that triggered the boxes back. Yep. Oh, that's alright. Get all the way back here. That's okay, I got a crystal still. This ooga booga. Jump over to there. I'm assuming I need to hit him. And then, there we go. That's alright, I still have a spirit ooga booga. Now go back here. Got these two boxes. Jump! Jump! Got a life. And then me, there we go. There we go. I got every box. That was lucky. I would have been mad if I died there. Okay, but anyways, now we have bear down. Tap run before a jump for a greater distance. Oh, it's one of these levels. Oh, I need to use the dash. Jump, run. Touch that. Jump. 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 Jump, jump, checkpoint, jump, don't jump there, that's an important thing. And I need to jump there. Do the mega jump. Okay, do not jump over him. Jump over the ice. I made the same mistake at the same part. Missed that box, missed that box as well. Crystal. Jump. This level relies mostly on jumping, much like the high road. Thank you. That's okay, we got a checkpoint. Jump. And what's that? What's this? Island hopping. What's this? Nothing at the beginning for me. Oh, there were two lives there. Good, I need to die anyways to get those lives. You know what? Forget it. Now what's... Am I all the way back here? I see why the... I get it. Alright, just go there and there. There. Oh. There. That's okay, I had my Ooga Booga that time. Go over here so it won't hit me. There we go. I need to do this double jump. Wait for that. Now. All the boxes. Now let's go back up. And what level do we have? We did Bear Down. Oh, Road to Ruin. Let's see what this one is. Oh, this is amazing. Okay, do not die at the start. These moving heads are looking at me. Okay. Go. Jump. Wait for him so I don't get burnt. The crystal was right there! And a checkpoint? Good thing it killed him. Checkpoint. Get that. Where's the Nookabookas for me? Thank you. here's a bonus stage. There we go. That was lucky. Oh, the monkeys. That was probably the end. I can tell. Okay, do not go near that. At least the rats look the same. And okay, looks like we're. There we go. Now we have just one more level. This will probably be the last one. The giant bear opens a secret. Ooh. A secret passage. Oh no, it's. Of course, it was gonna be one of these levels. Can I go back in there still? Yep. Oh my gosh! That looks menacing. Good thing it can't hurt me from in there. That scared me a bit. Run from him. Even the lizards are terrified. Okay, I'm assuming this. What happens if. Oh, there was an Ooga Booga. I can make that. I knew it. We got a life. Jump over that. Jump. Checkpoint. Get another Ooga Booga. Jump. They'll hit me if I duck. Kill you. The crystal. The life over there. Yes. I only missed two boxes. I mean four. Oh, did that not touch me? I got all the crystal. I got all the boxes. I got all the boxes there. Why are you moving too fast for me? He's moving at Sonic the Hedgehog speed. But let me go in here and get this gem. And I've actually seen a video. That if you go back here, Polar will open up a secret area. That's what I'm gonna call this bear from now on, Polar. No bear left behind. Because he's a poor bear. Now what's this?
Crash, my boy. You are more than halfway there. But I'm sure you've noticed that things are getting harder. The last 10 crystals will be the hardest to gather, and my... our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you. I'll contact you again when you have completed the next warp room.
Alright. But first let me go into this level. Tap run before you... Okay. A dark level. Okay, this is gonna be a bit impossible. Okay, do not jump over there. I don't know how I'm doing this. Oh, I missed that set of boxes. That's okay, I got a life. All right. So close. Okay, let's just end this up with a boss. Oh, tiny tiger. He doesn't pay attention to his surroundings. Just like the Ripper Roof fight. I'm supposed to hit him when he goes down. One, two, jump over. That was lucky. All right. This is my last life. I guess I'll have to do this boss in the next video. Just go back to the warp room. I'm just gonna end this video off here. So, if you enjoyed this video and it's the first one you've seen, please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed it and thanks for watching.